Right, I am back. Sorry for that. Turns out someone can't even doesn't give me a good date properly. So what's that to do? At the border the back, so I can go and deal with that one dude up that ran away earlier. I can't do the long jump yet, or the tall jump yet. Okay, that's another feather. Why? How? Not what I wanted to do. This wasn't open before, was it? I swear I looked. And now we can synchronize with this point here, which I did want to do at the end of the last episode, but things happen. So now, looking at the map, set that marker. And we'll run towards that sink point. Getting the sink points done early is generally a good idea. Wait, what? The next quest is up here. So yeah. Oh, we can't go there yet. Okay, so yep, that viewpoint.
Now you die. real man.
That's good.
Better have a look.
You must have a death wish to show your face in a forecast.
Ah yes, and they'll fight on horseback. So, fun fact about Revelations, the next game in the series, it never was actually really meant to exist. There was originally going to be this ADS game called Lost Legacy, like it was announced and everything, but then something happened, and it basically, never came, like it never saw fruition. I need to remember I do not have that much health. Let's just quickly synchronize, then you can ignite the tower. So the game map is a lot... Well, I know there's a lot smaller, but I know there's definitely a lot less sync points.
About.
I love how they're like, oh, there's people walking about as if a and telling them to show themselves, as if a self-respectable thief wouldn't just, you know, leave once they, got the stuff they stole. Here.
Does something ail you?
Bye.
You'll soon feel much better, friend.
And if you bring more in, they obviously. Oh, so potential earnings, either 607 or 4,000.
Should you have need of
it. Yep.
Such pain as you.
Oh, it's a bizarre body. So, global doc. Oh, I guess if, you know, this is with other people, if I was invested. I wonder, I think investing is only online based. Yeah, I think so. Well, that's another stable renovated. Let's go out this way.
Files in their barracks. Blessed man.
But also climb up the viewpoint here so we can sink more. Oh, this is the. Oh, there's a. Flag up here. And a chest as well. And people with guns. I'm not like take their weapons. Okay, 800 gold every, well, florins every 20 minutes.
You did some.
Okay, border tower. And there's a feather on the roof that I'm gonna have to get as well. Is it climbing up the inside I want? I mean, if I could get the long jump, getting up there would be a breeze. Or tall jump, technically, but you get what I mean. Well, I think this is... Okay. And obviously, the roof's open. That's feather number 3.
Fingere di non conoscermi, la mia donna mi conosci bene.
Aspettate.
Ah.
prego, ho fame. Fate la carità.
I forgot to look for the No. Done. Not that difficult. Now I need to get up there. It's a lot more difficult to get up there because of the giant banners. Let's get a shift, let's get a synchronize, and then we can blow up the tower. Okay, now I earn 1,000 at every of one of these. A 1,000 every 20 minutes, sorry. Yeah, the Switch version, the Ezio collection. Does not even include the option to potentially do multiplayer stuff. Which honestly I am fine with because I actually get the Auditoro family too. Okay, so lot of stuff. So the actual guild buildings, and then the minor ones all around the place that you can build if you want. You can fix the entire aqueduct, buy the landmarks. The discount you actually earn. So I can get parachutes. Another time, let me say. So I guess that a parachute allows me to basically jump from anywhere. Pouches, yeah. Medicine pouch, knife belt. Yeah, we have. We have a lot of options. Okay, now we can.
Whoa, it's a novel way to get about, I suppose.
Renovate here.
For the ladies. And now, how much does it cost to renovate this? Yeah, I don't have enough. So, quick look in here. Honestly, go there, do the same point above it. Doctors of carts actually appear around these. Well, once they are actually, once these are renovated.
That should feel better.
So investment is a completely online thing. Putting money into it is useless. Oh duh, I need to jump across and then I can climb up. Well, sink this point. I can head over here and renovate this. I think because I've made a bunch of I have to actually build the faction headquarters then. Oh yeah, I remember what Flory ends up running.
Has nothing on me. I have the sharpest.
Basically, Milan was kind of the fashion capital of Italy. Which is why they say Milano has stuck on me. Because they're basically saying, oh, they're just good at, just as good, if not better, than Milan is. And, you know, they're right there, so you don't have to go all the way to Milan to get it. Oh, I don't have enough money. Well, I'll go do the border tower and then, the quest. Like, I'll go over to either Southern quest or, maybe to start it. No. Yeah, but Da Vinci's making war machines now, isn't he? He's a military engineer. Yeah, so some things he's designing is just straight up war machines. This building here. This landmark's oh so expensive. If you're thinking of getting landmarks, you need like 30,000-40,000 just to buy it.
Bizarre.
But you can buy the Colosseum, which is nice.
I cannot stay too long.
Okay, there's a... Here is another of these. Cluster 2.
Loading.
The individual intends only his own gain, and he is in this, as in many other cases, led by an invisible hand to promote an... Oh! Exterminator's gone aboard escape! Led by an invisible hand to promote an end which has no part of his intention.
Loading.
Okay.
Loading.
So by an invisible hand.
Loading.
Okay. By far the greatest part of those goods, which are the objects of desire, are procured by labor, and they may be multiplied not in one century alone, but in many, almost without any sustainable limit, if we are disposed to bestow the labor necessary to attain them.
Loading.
Great Empire has been established for the sole purpose of raising up a nation of customers. It cannot be very difficult to determine who have been the contrivers of this whole merchantile system, not the consumers, we may believe, whose interest has been entirely neglected, but the producers, whose interest has been so carefully attended to.
Loading.
a country that makes provision to increase in inhabitants whose situation is good and whose people have a genius adapted to trade will never fail to be gained in the balance, provided the labor and industry of their people be well managed and carefully directed.
Loading. Loading.
The work. First chest of the footwork. The workforce increases. Brother right beside brother.
Loading. Quarantine zone. Quarantine lifted.
Okay. I don't know if you're looking for something from 16, but last time scanning.
Yeah, I found it, mate. Well, we're gonna go towards the. We're gonna go to the memory next time. Oh yeah, thank you for watching. Next time we're gonna continue the story by doing the next memory part. So, see you then, and goodbye.